Okay, welcome everybody. Thanks for coming. This is the last thing in the festival. We had a very good week. I hope you had a good week. We worked 30 hours and we were very inspired by this space. And I was inspired by these wonderful performers. We have Julien, Lizzo, Paola, Pietro, Mark, Millie, Emmanuel, Louise, Melody, Erik, Bouchard, Irene, Tom, Hélène, and Joran. They are great. Because they are great, they work fast. We work very fast. And we show you some images of affection. I asked the Dutch composer, Rombout Wilms, to make a new version of the iconographical song, Jesus Blood Never Failed Me. That's a song from the 70s, sung by a tramp in London. He was homeless, he was singing that all day long. And Gavin Bryars, the composer, recorded that, he made a composition out of it. Brian Eno did that, a version, Tom Waits did a version, and now we will introduce you for the first time, the version of Rombout Wilms. Let's not waste too much time. Thank you for coming.
Yes, sir.
It's all yours.
Thank you.
Thank you. Rome.